All the boys packing up. Everyone's got a nice dry camp. Except for Uncle Roy.
He's nice
and dry. How'd you go, mate? What happened there? Oh, piss the bed?
Well, yeah, that's it.
It's not quite working, that tent. Oh well. What brand is it, Troy, so I can race shirt and get one?
Black Wolf, mate.
Black Wolf.
We Black Wolf, special edition.
Fuck off, God.
It is.
It's not.
Everyone's
got it. They can hold some water, them tents. Here you go there, guy. No water in yours.
Oh, it's good. In the
penthouse. In the penthouse suite.
Yeah, fully drained.
Good little fucking site up there. What about Kiwi? How did Uncle Kiwi go in his little fucking... No drivers?
Real good sleep.
How's JB this morning?
Good as gold.
How you going, Al?
Good, thanks.
Shut your eyes. Just look at your eyes. They're not eyes.
They're good.
Right.
I couldn't get any sense out of you when you're shining that fucking torture meat eyes in the middle.
Oh, come on, mate.
What was that about?
What torch?
Yeah, just after you fell ass overhead.
And it's going to just fall in there.
How long do you reckon this is going to go on for?
It's nearly in there, you wanker. Look, it's half done. Look at the sand. That's what I like taking. We're taking sand back with us and making concrete too.
Have another crack, Reedy.
We've got another nice new sandy camp around tonight, haven't we?
Yeah, we'll take some more there. It's all about being nice and tight and smooth.
You have this trouble
today? No.
Not at all.
You know,
yeah, that's okay with you, man. It's nearly in there.
Now, Rollickin's been at this for a bit over 20 minutes.
Oh, bullshit.
And he's on about his 50. Hey, look out, look out, look out.
Oh, it's going in there.
Okay, well done, Rollickin Reed.
Putting the condom on. It takes a couple of goes, but eventually you'll get there.
Well, the boys getting ready to roll out, start of day two. Rosie! JB! Big Al! There's the doc.
I didn't know you were waiting for me.
Fucking sick of waiting for me. Fucking sick of waiting for me.
Don't allow yourself to be confused by his cheesy smile. This man. This man here, the shortcut man. He is pure evil. He will lead you up the garden path. Guaranteed. Beware.
baby.
Fucking nail one! Fucking cigarette! Fucking nail one!
Alright.
Reckon you get around it?
No.
We'll just have to get these big bikes.
Bike from there, up from there, is it right? Just turning that corner is going to be a problem.
Yeah, we'll just get up there with you, mate, give you a hand. JB, just going to go up and around, mate. Hit that big scrambler. Come on, Kiwi, bring it through, brother.
On your Kiwi.
You alright, mate? Yell it if you want to end. What'd you say? You don't want a DR ride helping you?
Not right now.
Yeah.
How's you going to fall off at the bottom?
Hook the pannier on the tree. Hook the pannier on the tree. Please hook the... Ah, oh, shit, he made it. It wasn't long before the lads come across another lob in the road. Twice as big and twice as nasty. Holy shit.
Nah, you're fucked.
You're putting around on the high side.
You wait, there's about that much room. How just,
mate.
That'll
be your next hurdle.
Maybe you should just buy a DR.
You're too scared to scratch it.
You'll cop every day.
We'll stand here next to the tree and keep you off it.
Was there no response?
Oh, we're not. We're just standing back with it. Boys, yay!
You'll have to hold it up.
Yeah, no, you don't back off. Okay.
Don't bag off.
Don't
easier
back
said
off.
Than done,
eh?
Big fella.
Need someone else beside Al.
Get a few of yous on that tree, eh? That tree where Al is where he's going to get fucking tangled up.
Yeah, but I'm going to fall down the gap between fucking Al and fucking John.
Yeah, that's where you're going to fucking, yeah, in there. Stop him falling ass over it.
Thank you.
Action control.
Meanwhile, Crouchy's pissing himself laughing.
Yeah,
just buy a DR and be fucking done with it. It's a hard decision. What do I race out? Do I get myself a Triumph Scrambler? Or do I go out and get a Katati M990?
Well done, Rolligan.
There's all the bandits when you want.
Good job, old fellow. Good job. Woo. What a shortcut.
Hey, you fucking rat. Don't fall in that creek.
Oh,
you get bitten by a crotchy. Well done, lads.
Rock and roll.
Good job.
I should have pulled into the supermarket and gone and got a set of thongs. Where are we, boss?
Where did you stand?
Yeah, like
I've been here before. Yeah,
have you?
Yeah. I've drunk at this pub before.
Yeah, well, you need to take a look at yourself, Kiwi.
I was on this when I was here. About fucking a week after I bought fucking.
Oh, hang on.
You want to go and put some fuel in over something?
What are you doing, squeezer?
Camp quality, which is camp cow shit.
Shit out.